All right.
Darksiders 1. Darksiders 1, one of my favorite games. Probably, like, top 3, honestly, this first one. For me, it's like a mix. What did I say, man? It's like a mix between Zelda, Ocarina of Time, and God of War, and with a little bit of Portal in there. Portal is also, you know, Portal 2 is one of my favorite games as well. So, the fact that you get a Portal gun in this game already gives it, you know, a step above any other freaking game except for Portal 2. There's a few games that have the Portal gun, but man, wow. Apocalyptic mode. And we're gonna use the Abyssmal because, you know, I think it looks awesome. I'm just playing this to play it. I'm not trying to, but I am trying to get trophies. So, like, I need to beat it on Apocalyptic mode. I've platinumed this game on the PS3, but since they've come out with the PS4, War Master Edition or whatever, so you know I got a platinum that one as well. So,
drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the council and its laws, for none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third kingdom was named, the Kingdom of Man. By order of the Council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The Great Pact was bound by 7 seals, to be broken at the appointed time, when man's kingdom stood ready for the End War, a battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the 3 kingdoms.
Dum dum dum. What's up, Smoke? He is not here right now. He's AFK. I'm sure he will. I think he went to go grab some more smoke, folks. One of your dinos is somebody, it belongs to your old tribe or whatever? Yeah, okay. That'd be real easy to fix. shit. That's fucking do that, bro.
be a final seal.
My lord!
How did this happen? The seventh seal was not broken!
Abaddon! What in heaven's name have you done?
I answer the call.
Post Horseman, you forget the law. No call was given, yet the Destroyer marched, and there you were found. Under his black banner, if the claims are true.
To hell with your claims! The seals were broken! I was summoned!
Then where are the other horsemen? Were they not summoned as well? The seven seals are hidden, as they have been since the pact was forged eons ago. All of them intact. There was no call. You aided the Dark Ones, broke a sacred covenant that has doomed mankind, and threatened the balance. Do you deny it?
When I rode, heaven and hell were already at war. Abaddon was there. He knew something.
Abaddon fell, fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
I fought powerless against the demons, and still you accuse me?
Your defeat proves nothing. Likely the Destroyer cast you aside when he was finished with you. You have defiled the law, Horseman. You will be punished.
I serve only the Council. Only the Balance. As the Horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail, and the demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth. But you will be watched. Come forth.
Council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead? Good boy.
Thank you.
Oh, you gotta look behind you.
Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then the Third Kingdom is lost.
Seriously, if so, you're surely not empty-handed. This shall be the briefest of introductions. Seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger. And I'll feed your curiosity.
Ah!
I know we have enough souls, but there's a few things I want to get. Ooh, level. Please. That's all the map that I know of. Oh wait, there's two.
Have a mind of their own. Gold but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
Honestly, I don't know if I can play much.
Thank you.
Mein Ghoul Stragador.
Non straga singura.
Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The Destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
Take this fool's life!
Fire. Well, a bit rusty, apparently. Slice, I guess it would be. Poke, poke.
Over here!
Over here! Thanks for even giving me a chance to figure it out.
Are you here to play execution? They should have set all four of you.
I have no interest in killing you, Samael.
The Destroyer is beyond your reach, beyond my.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistering inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground with this. And bring me her still beating heart.
Oh.